Tweedledum and Tweedledee agreed to have a battle. For Tweedledum, said Tweedledee, had spoiled his nice new rattle. Just then flew down a monstrous crow, as black as a tar barrel, which frightened both the heroes so, they quite forgot their quarrel.